That's why I always say Bismillah before I shoot. I never miss.